So these are the pine trees after you've already come up the drive. And I'm just going to show you where the walk goes to. You follow the track up the hill after the pine trees. And then you come to a kind of a T intersection where you make a sharp right-hand turn. And this is actually the start of the track. Up top, it'll make a left into the forest.